I don't hate Carlos. I like Carlos. We're on good terms. I mean, I didn't like how he runs his company, I guess, but I still like him personally. You learn to have a different, you learn to separate things in life, you know? Talking about tweets, mentioning the pin one, I will pin something else.